at least 75% of my business comes directly through LinkedIn. If you like to golf, whether you're good at it or not, or if you're into shooting, or if you grew up on a farm, or if you're passionate about your family, like my most viral posts on LinkedIn are always related to my family. As a matter of fact, I had a post go viral last year on LinkedIn, and to date, it's garnered over 400,000 views, which is fairly significant. It was about my daughter quitting the water polo team. It went viral, and I got multiple business opportunities out of it. That people reached out to me because they resonated with my story, wanted to learn more about what I did. So, along that line of like, so how do we start leveraging the platforms? The first thing has got to be is like, what's your story? And what do you want other people to get to know about you? What would be interesting to, you know, to other people to get to know about you? What's going to resonate with other people? Again, the things I talk about all the time. I mean, I'm married. I'll be married 20 years in March. I've got two daughters, one that's going to be 19 and one that is 11 and change. That's a journey in and of itself. And I talk a lot about just the endeavors of being a dad. And some people will say to me, well, that's because you're a coach. And so, you know, people will kind of connect those two things. And I'm like, no. Every other dad out there that's dealing with a daughter at 19 dating some kid is going to resonate with some of the things I'm saying. And obviously, I have to be careful about how I say what I say, but it's stuff like that.